Nestled in these mystic mountains is the Forest Essentials Factory. And I've come up here to gain more insight into their world of luxury Ayurveda.
Namaste, Twinkle. Welcome
Namaste.
To the Forest Essentials Factory today.
Thank you. It's so beautiful.
Thank you. We are so pleased that you are here today. This way, please. So as you explore our factory, do ask as many questions.
Yes, I will. You have your own cow?
Oh, yes. And that's Radha.
Wow. She's a real beauty.
Yeah, and she's a mini celebrity as well. She won a beauty pageant.
Really? What did she win?
She won a bucket.
A bucket?
Yes.
Well, I guess some pageant winners win tiaras and some have to make do with a bucket.
Warm welcome.
Is kamre mein kya hai?
So, well, that's our library used by our Ayurvedic doctors and, you know, R&D team. Did you know our entire place is run on solar energy? And we have tried to kept it as simple as possible and as eco-friendly as it can be.
Should I take you through what's going on here?
Yes, please.
This is a process called Shaddhavadhrit, in which we wash ghee over 100 times.
Oh.
It's an old traditional method for it to achieve a silken consistency that's easily absorbed by the skin. Isn't it amazing? Here we're preparing a decoction of cow's milk and herbs for our Bhringraj oil.
This is Bhringraj? Oh my god, I use so much of this that my kids wonder if I'm oiling my hair or using it to fry pakoras. Wow! This looks like my dream kitchen, to be honest.
You're right in a way. We're preparing food for the skin. But all our processes are done with a lot of care. The grinding, the churning, the pouring. This particular cream, for instance, is based on the ancient philosophy of Panch Mahabhutas, or something that appeals to all the five senses. The touch, the feel, the sight, the sound, and the taste.
I feel like I've stepped into a universe of wellness knowledge with a fierce focus on traditional techniques.
Ma'am, this is a folding machine. Through this, we extract oil. Using without any external heat, everything is handmade. So, the oil has highest level of nutrients.
Namaste, ma'am.
Namaste.
Please come. Ma'am, yahan hamare soaps ki packaging and labeling hoti hai. And before they are packed, they are kept to cure for 6 weeks.
Really?
Yes, ma'am, as it enhances the quality of the product.
Oh, hello again.
Hi again, Twinkle. That's the Upton room. So here we use sun-dried ingredients and later we hand-pound them. And we ensure that we make them in small batches to keep the freshness.
Just like the good old days, huh? What I experienced today is truly the luxury of purity.